Hey, welcome back. We're the
Three Musketeers.
Today, we're gonna reveal how we almost passed out during the performance.
Oh my goodness, that was the toughest part of this tour for sure.
Hey, but we're doing a special giveaway, so stay till the end so we can find out how you can win.
This year, we had 13 shows in 3 cities in Mexico. First, Monterrey. Second, Mexico City. And finally, Guadalajara.
It's my 7th or 8th time performing in Mexico. How about you guys?
6th.
So we should be used to the altitude by now, right? Let's find out.
Cool.
All right, right now we're in Mexico City and it's our second last city of the tour. We have 8 shows left.
Right now we're gonna... Oh, elevation. Right now we're gonna have class, but the elevation's getting to me already.
And this is where we're warming up. This is the view you get of the stage. Check it out. Yeah, it's quite far, but I mean, they got really nice seats here, so... This will be a really nice place to watch a performance. Also, Jisung has diarrhea again. It's a custom for him.
Not that bad, it's just a little bit.
Today, we're having class outdoors. And how'd you guys feel after class?
I gotta remember.
I remember you said that like because we're outside, we get more oxygen. I believed you for the first half, and then second half, when we started dancing more and more, I felt like it was harder outside.
I think it was just a lie. I said to make you feel better, son.
Well, we had a class outside when...
Sorry, I forgot my dance shoes.
The first day in Mexico. It was outside on the balcony.
Oh, the Mexico City.
Yeah.
That's the really big, I remember now. Oh, yeah.
What do we have after class? We had technical rehearsal on stage. How'd you guys feel after that? Because we basically go through most of the dances during that time.
That's the thing, you know earlier in the video how I said that elevation was nothing? I've been here for 6 years or something. How do I feel? Great, I feel great. It's not actually that bad, the elevation. Oh, my elevation is everything. Halfway in, my lungs started hurting. The first time that happened. I don't know if the dance is like harder or like I'm getting fat or what, but.
If you drink carbonated water, the CO2 actually helps your body absorb more oxygen. When we're trying to open up our bottles, sample spilled it.
The Mexican carbonated water is especially hard to open, okay?
I blame the elevation.
Yes, and I called him a baby for spilling it. And right after that...
Who's a baby now?
You have to man up and accept that you're a baby sometimes. But you know why it's filled? It's because the bottle, when they pressurized it, it was at a normal altitude. And when you bring it up to a higher altitude, it actually is hard to open. That's actually why, I think.
That's why.
My excuse. Okay, moving on.
We're on stage, we're about to have the show, we're warming up. I don't know what to say to the camera. What do I say? What should we say?
How'd you guys feel during the performance?
Honestly, it felt like I did 2 shows in 1 show. That's all my honest feeling.
I think for most of the performance, I was okay, it's just Tibetan. During the dance, I was very lightheaded.
I don't remember this happening before, but my like lungs were like hurting. Like I remember like when I was a little kid, I had a soccer coach and he told me to breathe through my nose. And I got like slightly dizzy from trying to do that. And I was like, oh, forget, just breathe through my mouth.
No, you're supposed to breathe through your nose, but not like that.
Yeah,
you have to control it and you have to relax.
When you're dancing, it's hard to control.
You definitely cannot hold your breath. On stage, you see us hanging in there. We look really, really good. But as soon as the curtain comes down, you just see a bunch of guys lying on the stage. Jisung. Same feeling, right?
you guys said all the things that basically I felt, but...
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't as intense, like 2 shows in 1. I don't know about that. And it is true that you're like trying your best to keep your smile, but inside you're thinking, I'm like, okay, almost there, okay. Almost there.
So that show was tough but doable, like what Jeffrey said, and we did it. And right now it's actually 11:52. We end late in Mexico, but now we have 7 shows left until the end of tour, so let's do it. What happens next is it gets even worse. And for the next few days, we didn't even film until our very last day, right?
Yeah, because schedule is tight too.
Yeah, so we filmed on the first day of Mexico City and then the last day of Guadalajara.
I think we just gave up filming.
Just turn on the camera on me like that. Last 2 shows, how do I feel? Tired, but I feel like since it's the last show, let's go. Will is trying to concentrate right now.
If you record right now, he's
huh? Really? Oh no, my goodness.
I don't know what to say. It just feels the same as everything.
Okay, I think that what Sam said was sounds boring. Just kidding, sorry. Rusong, give me some idea. What should I say?
Last performance of your dances you made.
Because we change the whole program every single year, we perform this year is gonna be maybe the last time that we perform. And there's including the 2 dances that I made. It feels like farewell to my babies. I mean, of course, I try my best for every single show, but maybe even try even more today because it's my last time.
But you know what made it extra hard? I had diarrhea.
Oh.
Yeah. Like a week in a row. And I was scared to eat. During the show, I had to always go to the bathroom at least once or twice. Oh man, we had like 13-hour bus rides in between these cities. From Monterrey to Mexico City, it was like 13 hours. And then the next one, Mexico City to Guadalajara, was about 10 hours. Traffic is really bad there.
Uh-huh.
And yeah, I had to hold it in too. You know?
Yeah,
that's right. But at the very end, you know what? We survived and we made it. The greater the challenge, the more rewarding the reward. Wait, that's how, is that how it goes?
Yeah, yeah, good job, good job, good job.
Something like that. It made it all worth it, especially because in Mexico City, how many audience came to the show every time?
Around 4,000, 5,000.
4,000 to 5,000. For one performance, and we had a total of 5 shows there. That's a lot of people.
90 performances this year, and I was really, really tiring, especially since we're ending in Mexico.
It's my 10th year touring with Shen Yun, and I feel it has been already 10 years, oh my goodness. Oh.
All right guys, the moment you guys have been waiting for, our giveaway.
We're gonna give away a program book from our first performance of the season.
Mm-hmm.
And I only have like very, very limited amount because I only grabbed a few on tour.
Mm-hmm.
So they're very precious to me, but I'm willing to give it away mm-hmm. to you guys.
We're all gonna sign it and write something special for you.
To win it, you would just have to comment below and subscribe and like the video and we'll choose a random winner.
Oh,
that's interesting, yeah! Comments, comments!
Finally back in New York. It's been a long day of travel. What do you gotta say?
I have flowers.
Yeah!
I just figured out that we actually have the first show of the season and we have the last show of the season.
Last show of the season for Shen Yun this whole year, right?
Yeah.
Pretty nice. So after our tour, we're gonna go on vacation for a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
We're still gonna keep releasing videos. It's gonna be mostly be Sam and Jisung, because I'm gonna be vacationing for reals. So stay tuned for that. Coming up soon.
I didn't agree to this, but okay.